Brentford.
The goal flies
have already taken flight.
And
it is actually 2 years to the day since Southampton beat Newcastle here.
Well, as you expect, it was a wonderful delivery. And James Ward-Prowse right on the money.